need a warning for West Central Logan, East Central Mason counties, and Menard counties as well until 1:15 this afternoon. 1:15, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado. Dangerous storm located near Petersburg, 18 miles southwest of Mason City, moving northeast.
That's right.
30 miles per hour. Here he is, your News Channel 20 Storm Team forecast. A tornado watch until 3.
That's the direction that tornado worn cell is coming from, right there. Back to the southwest. Can't see anything though. It's going to be rain wrapped. I need to get out of here and get in front of this. That's looking north. That's what hit me earlier. It could be part of that tornado cell that went through Mason County there by Easton. That's looking back towards Mason, northeast of Mason City. Pretty dark. Clouds are hauling. They're moving pretty good.
Yeah, it's still got some action going up.
Cell was tornado warned. It looks like something back in there. I'm not 100% sure. It's probably just scud cloud. Plastered here in a little bit.